Hello, welcome back. In the previous video, we've learned how to transcribe the dialogues from our YouTube video. Now it's time to create subtitles in a different language. I'll explain how to do it. If you used DIY Capture to extract the text from your video, go back to DIY Capture and copy your script. Now you have to translate the text. You can translate it, you can contact a professional, or you can use Google Translator. Copy the text and save it on a .txt document. Go to the gotranscript.com website to use the free tool Subtitle Converter. Upload the .txt file. Select the format subrip.srt. Click on Convert and save the file on your computer. You can also use Wordpad to create a .srt file, but you need a little more time. In fact, the .txt file must have the same formatting as the original .srt file. I'll show you an example. Open an original .srt file with Wordpad. Open the translation on .txt file. Compare them. If they're the same, you're lucky. If they're different, as in this case, you will need to copy this information to the file containing the translation. When you're done, save the file. Change the .txt extension of translation file to .srt. Using Subtitle Converter tool on gotranscript.com is definitely faster and more practical. Return to your YouTube channel to edit your video. Add the language of the new subtitles. Upload the .srt file. Now, in your video, there are subtitles for two languages. You can share your videos all over the world in any language you want. Easy, right?
Ciao a tutti e benvenuti a questo nuovo video tutorial con Adobe Premiere Pro in cui vedremo come poter sostituire.
Subscribe to the YouTube channel to receive updates on new videos. If you're a fan of Adobe Premiere Pro, you can find many useful and free contents. Bye-bye!